The Boardman Stadium project got a boost today from the Rotary Club. A $10,000 donation was made, and in return, the flagpole will be named after the Rotary. Now, there's been a lot of progress at the stadium over the last year, including turf being installed. $1.5 million is still needed to complete that project. It hopes to be finished by the fall.